Let's write a C program to generate multiplication table for user entered integer number. I'll ask the user to input a number and store it in the address of variable num. Now let us display a message to the user that multiplication table for percentage D is, so that number is present inside the variable num. Now I'll take the while loop. So we would need another variable to keep count of the number of iterations. So I'll take variable count and initiate it to the value of 1, because we need to iterate this while loop up to 10, 1 through 10. So we need to increment the value so that we exit this loop after count is equal to 10. So we'll display the value, that is the result, in this format. So the multiplication, the number is present inside num, the count is present inside variable count, and the result will be displayed when we multiply number and count. So that's it. Let's save this and compile the program and execute it. I'll print out the multiplication table of 2, and it's working. Let me print out the multiplication table of 9, and it's working. So please visit the link present in the description section of this YouTube video for source code, notes, and discussion about this topic. Also, stay subscribed to our YouTube channel and blog, and share this video with your friends online, and please do not forget to like this video on YouTube. Thank you.